New this morning, a mid-Michigan beach is going on day five of being closed because of a contamination advisory. The Central Michigan District Health Department issuing the advisory for Dyer Road Beach in Arenac County's Whitney Township near US 23 because of high bacteria levels. It's issued similar advisories for the beach 11 times since 2003.